are the Feed My Lamps family.
We are a family.
Our hearts are bound.
Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? Welcome to Uncle Mbanje's Story Corner. Well, today I brought some fire. Oh no, it's not fire. It's just a stick which had fire. What is this all about? What can you see? What do you see? Tell me what you see. Oh, you see the smoke? Yes! A stick that is pulled out of a fire will have smoke. Ah, what else do you see? What colors do you see? Oh, orange. Yes, the fire is orange and it is hot, hot, hot. Ooh, it's hot. Don't touch the fire. Boys and girls, please do not touch the fire. It is hot, hot, hot. Okay? What other colors do you see? Ah, gray and white. Ah, you're very clever. No, there's no pink. No, there's no pink. It's just black, gray, white. Oh, and there's some blue there. Now, listen, boys and girls. When you look at a stick that was in the fire, how do you tell that it was in the fire? Number one, you see the pink flame. It was in the fire. What else do you see? The smoke coming out of the stick. It means it was in the fire. When you put your hand close to it, it is hot. It was in the fire. What else do you see?
It doesn't smell too nice, does it?
Yeah, when you go to the rural areas and you see Gogo, Kulu walking with their sticks and they go into the kitchen and then they come out, they'll be smelling like this stick. They smell funny. They smell like this stick, eh? But listen, today we want to learn about a stick that was pulled out of the fire. Now listen, boys and girls, today we want to learn a very special verse that is in the Bible. It is from a book in the Old Testament. It is in which testament? The Old Testament. Now it's called Zechariah. Yes, Zechariah. Not Zechariah. Zechariah. Yes. Chapter 3, verse 2. Now, it says, are you not a stick that was pulled out of the fire? Now listen, boys and girls. A stick that is pulled out of the fire can do many, many things. And some of you, you are sitting right now watching on your big screen TV, right? Yes, I can see you. But remember, it is possible that that big screen TV may not be there tomorrow. Number one, mommy gave you some juice while you're watching, eh? I see. No, don't sip on it to show off. It's fine. So mommy gave you the juice. It may not be there tomorrow. Some of you go to beautiful schools and you wear your funny hat and your nice shoes. You might not go to that same school tomorrow. What am I saying? Boys and girls, tomorrow may not always be like today. The stick that was pulled out of the fire will show signs that it was in the fire. As a boy and girl, young as you are, you have been pulled out of the many troubles that are out there. Do you know that your mommy and your daddy, your kulu, your gogo, your sekuru, your mbuya, your brothers, your sisters, who might be there, they are all there to help you, but they might not be there. And when you are pulled out of the fire, you don't have them anymore. But when the stick is pulled out of the fire, we can tell that it was in the fire. So, a good boy, when they are pulled out of the fire, when they don't have mommy, when they don't have daddy, how do we know that they once had a mommy, they once had a daddy? They will listen to anyone who is older than them. When the stick is pulled out of the fire, where they had a brother and they had a sister. How will we know that they had a brother and sister? They will be good to their friends who are the same age or slightly older. How do we know that this is a stick that was pulled out of the fire? When you smell them, they will always help others. Now listen, boys and girls, you are a stick that was pulled out of the fire. We should see, smell, and feel your warmth even when you're not in the fire. Continue to be the stick that is useful. Let us pray, boys and girls. Dear God in heaven, thank you for having taught us today from this stick that was in the fire. As boys and girls, some of us do not have our mummies. As boys and girls, some of us do not have our daddies. As boys and girls, we might not have our brothers or our sisters. We may have moved from one school to the other. But just like the stick, which still has its warmth, which still has the smell, which still has the color, help us to remain true and good so that you will be happy with us. In Jesus' name we pray, Amen.